small amount of time on display at the Battle of Britain Memorial Flight Hangar, as RAF colleagues think indeed is understood that aircraft photography system with their Spitfire 5 over the south coast on its arrival on the east shore only a few days ago. I think a big congratulations to you to Peter Rioch and the team in Air Ops here for securing this absolutely unique part of the journey.
Yes, it's been long in the making, but I'm just so happy that we got to see the B-52 here, and I'm also happy to see what's actually on down at the runway 27N. We didn't get to see it yesterday. We're going to get to see it today. It's getting airborne rather earlier than we anticipated to go off through the hole. An aeroplane, those of you who live in the area around RAF will be very familiar with indeed from the regular bomber task force deployment to the shores, with Fairford being their base. Well, for the first time in a long, long while, we're about to see the fantastic spectacle of the US Air Force's long-standing B-6 and its strategic bomber force
later, and coming up for 70 years, into service with the then Strategic Air Command.